The minimum wage will be raised, along with the aid payment for retrenched workers, if the Barisan Nasional Federal Government retains power at the general election. The measures were among five announcements made by Datuk Sri Najib Tun Razak at the Labour Day celebration at Putra World Trade Centre on Tuesday.
Jika ditakdirkan sekali lagi Barisan Nasional menang dalam PRU ke-14 ini, saya akan menaikkan kadar gaji minimum daripada RM1,000 dan RM920 sekarang kepada kadar baru yang akan diumumkan pada tahun ini juga. Tunggu berita baik, insyaAllah. Tahun ini juga. Jadi kalau nak gaji minimum naik, dinaikkan, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan tahulah apa nak buat, ya.
Other announcements were increase in the interim aid payment for retrenched workers under SOXO's employment insurance system, RM200 million allocation for the Human Resources Development Fund to fund the Human Capital Strategic Initiative, mandatory paternity leave of at least 3 days for husbands working in private sector, special grant of RM3 million for the Malaysian Trades Union Congress. Najib also pledged to work harder to protect and fight for the interests of all workers in the country. They include 1.6 million civil servants and 14 million private worker sectors, who are members of 742 unions nationwide. He said ties were good between the government, unions and employer associations, and that the good relationship has been recognised by the World Economic Forum, or WEF. Najib said the WEF ranked Malaysia 20th of 137 countries in terms of employer-employee relations in the WEF's Global Competitiveness Report 2017-2018.